Morning guys, and welcome back to another vlog, day two. And today's going to be maybe a short one, but I'll explain that later. So yeah guys, today's just been like a really chilled out day. Not much of really happening. So today, what's going to be happening is I will be editing in footage from my visit to Boston.
We'll be right back. thanks for watching the, or sticking through the Barcelona trip. That was one of the most memorable. I can't talk. Things that I've ever done in my life. It was definitely something to put tick off my bucket list. There may be questions wondering, like, why was there no more vlogs? Why or how? Plain and simple, the first one was because the internet speed was terrible in the hotel that I was staying at. And the second one was because of my phone quality was terrible, that hence why you seen the wee square. And also the third one was when I realised that the quality was shite on my phone, I started using my GoPro and I went out to the beach and everything and jumped off a barge, and it was awesome because I never go to the beach and I don't like being in the water, the sea. So it was something to capture, yeah. But the GoPro decided to wipe everything that I did or have done in the last those 2 weeks. So all I have is footage from Barcelona and footage from a thunderstorm, which I don't know how I could relate that into vlogs. It was very, the thunderstorm was very beautiful, don't get me wrong. And I feel that people must be wondering, like, why did you not do it? You said this was going to be more than one vlog. I'm very sorry for that, but I wanted to give the best vlogs that I could. And I know these vlogs, these daily vlogs that I've been trying to do the last couple of days, I know they're not perfect. I don't do much at the moment, but hopefully soon I can start. I guess it's not just what to do stuff, it's the way you do them. So right now I'm currently it's currently just hitting 20 past 12, or midnight. I've just finished work and I am about to go into the house. I am literally outside my house right now, and I'm going to go upstairs and edit this video. So this is me basically doing the outro, or this is the last time you're going to see me tonight. So as always, guys, don't be a lightweight. So now always, guys, don't be